Okay, let's start with the consoles themselves. On the top shelf you can see the PlayStation 2, a 3DO, an American system, a CD32, a Japanese Super Famicom with EverDrive fitted, a Japanese Nintendo 64 with an EverDrive fitted, a CDZ with a region switch fitted, a PlayStation 1 with a mod chip fitted, a AV Famicom with an N8 EverDrive, and PC Engine with EverDrive, a completely stock PAL Dreamcast, a Saturn, a Japanese Saturn with a mod chip fitted, a completely stock Japanese Mega Drive and CD. Look at me. A 32X, a Commodore 64 with a 15412 interface, a CDX, yeah, running ahead of myself there, a Spectrum Plus 3 with Divide interface, and if you can see that, a lovely Space Invader type Kempston joystick interface, an Amiga 500 with SD floppy emulator, an Atari ST with an USB floppy emulator, a lovely gift I got from Lacto Bacillus, a lovely Philips MSX2 PC with an USB floppy emulator fitted, the Atari 800 XL with a MyIDE2, a completely stock PSP, a completely stock Nintendo 64 PAL, and a Game Boy Advance player with a flash card, a soft modded Wii, an Atari 2600 Junior with Harmony card, a modded Xbox, a completely stock Xbox 360 with lovely wood grain font, an iPad, which is not really a gaming system. No, it isn't. Okay, and there in the corner is my Pentium 3 system with DOS and Windows 98, and the blue light you see there is my, that blue light there, that's my capture PC. And now the battery of my camera is empty, so I'll go have a charge and then I'll get back to you with some technical details about the setup. Thank you!